Audi wants to bring the motorsport emotion to production car realm with the new R8 Audi Sport Special Edition. Created to celebrate the launch of the Audi Sport sub-brand at the 2017 New York Auto Show, the supercar will be available for order worldwide in early May. Only 200 units will see the light of day, and each one will come with a special color scheme that includes silver, red, and black, which are the colors of Audi Sport. However, customers will get to choose between other shades too, but regardless of their selection, the side blades and side mirror casings come in a striking red contrast. Its style is enhanced with the addition of titanium black front splitter, single frame grille and diffuser insert, and by the trapezoidal tailpipe trims in glossy black. The 20-inch forged aluminum rims, with a wire spoke design, wrapped in 245/30 front and 305/30 rear tires, complete the list of exterior upgrades. Open the door and you will be greeted by the illuminated sill trims, with the Audi Sport label and a limited number plate, before seeing the Nappa leather that wraps around the seats and door trims, with a black and express red color combo. The R8 emblem is embossed into the seat backrests, an exclusive design element for the special edition R8, along with the dark silver contrast stitching, gloss carbon trim, and other features. Drivers can control the exhaust flaps in performance mode via two buttons and a rotary switch, which also includes three driving mode programs, dry, wet and snow, after firing up the mid-mounted V10 engine whose output remains unchanged, and using another button to adjust the settings of the Audi Drive Select. Pricing has yet to be released, but expected to cost more than the entry-level 2017 R8, which can be had from an MSRP of $162,900 in the USA. Deliveries will commence in late summer.